Ladies and gentlemen, the University of Texas Longhorn Band. Tonight, the show band of the Southwest is proud to join the entire UT community in celebrating the inauguration of the 29th president of the University of Texas, Dr. Gregory L. Fenves. The Texas Longhorn Band would like to introduce our new president to you the best way we know how, by sharing the story of his remarkable journey, accompanied by some of his own favorite music. We'll start with the British rock band, The Who. The title track of the 1978 chart-topping album is the question the Longhorn Band will answer for you tonight, here at halftime. Who are you? Greg Fenves.
Thank you.
us to share with you. But first, let's welcome the rest of our storytellers. Ladies and gentlemen, your University of Texas Longhorn Alumni Band, our announcer, J.P. Kirksey. Gentlemen, celebrating 52 years of fun and service to the Longhorn Band, the largest and proudest organization of its kind in the world, the University of Texas Longhorn Alumni Band. This evening, the Blast from the Past celebrates its 52nd annual reunion with more than 525 members taking the field. Three quartiles of Longhorn Band roommates from 2014 leads us this evening as the Alumni Band begins with a rousing performance of $73,000 in scholarships to outstanding students in the Longhorn Band, including more than $48,000 presented last evening to 41 deserving students. You can make a memorial or honorary contribution to the scholarship program or invite a group from the Alumni Band to perform at your event by visiting the Alumni Band website. President-elect Joe Dahlstrom, past President Nefertiti Williams, Secretary Matthew Brent, and Treasurer Cynthia Wren. selection of his favorite songs, we have seen President Fenves' favorite song to last. Please rise and join him in singing as Director of Bands Professor Jerry Junkin leads us in the Eyes of Texas.
Thank you.